about a little Matador jacket I absolutely adore.
Frida Kahlo. Frida Kahlo colours.
Wanting to feel kind of encrusted with jewels and tailored. I design all my fabrics first, so I design all the beading, all the knitwear. We've shaded the eyes with taupes and chocolate browns. Very sort of rich, gorgeous, gorgeous colours.
Frida Kahlo. Frida Kahlo colours.
Reflective street jewellery. Dark red rose. Very sort of rich, gorgeous, gorgeous colours. Archie sort of in quite a 20s, 30s sort of inspiration way. Wanting to feel kind of encrusted with jewels and tailored. So it's a lot of shading to sort of bring the eyes out.